mayor are filled at 960 wrestlers and 20 individual weight classes here in the Marriott Coliseum. We are now down to the final two wrestlers in each weight class. Our championship finals this evening are a diverse group of athletes who come from every section of our state, attend a variety of schools, have varying wrestling styles and experience, and have been trained by many different organizations and coaches. But what they do share is a common vision, a common goal, and a common dream. Throughout their journey, each of our championship finalists has demonstrated the skill, strength, and courage to compete at the very highest level of competition in their pursuit of this common dream. Tonight's championship finalists have faced a rigorous and demanding path before reaching this final championship round. Their journey began by qualifying for an intense district competition that brought together the best wrestlers in their geographical location and over 2,400 total competitors. From there, our championship finalists traveled to this weekend's competition, and over the past 24 hours, have wrestled four or five flawless rounds against the best 6th, 7th, and 8th grade wrestlers in the state of Ohio to reach the edge of the summit of achieving their dream. The young men you are about to see have navigated their way through the bracket sheet, overcome the obstacles, and conquered the challenges to earn their spots in this afternoon's championship matches at the best junior high state wrestling tournament in the nation. And now, each of them stands on the edge of reaching the crowning pinnacle of their success in the junior high wrestling competition in the state of Ohio. They face their final test this evening, their final step, their final obstacle in reaching this pinnacle and earning the right to be called an Ohio Junior High State Wrestling Champion. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I draw your attention to the center of mats 1 and 3, and with great pleasure to present to you your 2009 Ohio Junior High Wrestling State Championship matchups. Opening weight class, 74 pounds, with an undefeated 32-0 record from Milan, Jude Michael. His opponent with a 33-3 record from Carbon Hill, Dakota Mays. At 78 pounds, undefeated at 4-0 from Bellbrook, Matthew Galazze. His opponent, also undefeated at 36-0 from Canton, David Bavery. At 84 pounds, with a 35-1 record from Urbana, Austin Reese. His opponent with a 39-5 record from Beachwood, Sammy Rose. At 90 pounds, undefeated at 39-0 from Urbana, Mick Jordan. His opponent also undefeated at 4-0 from Madison, Nick Montgomery. At 96 pounds, with a 20-5 record from Cleveland, Edgar Wright. His opponent from Urbana with a 42-0 record, Jared Cortez. At 102 pounds, with a 34-1 record from Strongsville, Dean Heal. His opponent with a 43-2 record from Richfield, Michael Constantaris. At 108 pounds, undefeated at 35-0 from Solon, Anthony Kalicka. His opponent with a 4-3 record from Miamisburg, Stephen Myers. At 114 pounds, with a 37-1 record from Marysville, Noah Porter. Conference with a 39-3 record for North Lawrence, Zach Nelson. At 120 pounds, undefeated at 42-0 for Urbana, Bo Jordan. His opponent with a 90-4 record from Miamisburg, Austin Myers. At 126 pounds, with a 37-1 record from Bradford, Jordan Marshall. His opponent with a 36-2 record from Gates Mills, Dominic Abinader. At 132 pounds, with a 4-0 record from Kettering, Matt Denlinger. His opponent with a 44-2 record from North Lawrence, Zane Nelson. At 138 pounds, with a 44-1 record from Maple Heights, Richard Robertson Jr. His opponent with a 39-5 record from Medina, Adam Block. At 146 pounds, with a 32-5 record from Sydney, B.J. Toll. His opponent with a 30-4 record from Wasion, Jacob Trejo. At 154 pounds, with a 50-1 record from Brooksville, Kevin Stock. His opponent undefeated at 44-0 from Clyde Bradford Smith. At 164 pounds, undefeated at 45-0 from Hillian, Sam Riggs. His opponent also undefeated at 38-0 from Loveland, Gunnar Lay. At 176 pounds, with a 25-1 record from Lexington, Adam Archacki. His opponent undefeated at 43-0 from Massillon, JoJo Tates. At 209 pounds, undefeated at 29-0 from Kettering, Garrett Connor. His opponent with a 32-3 record from Owensville, Jerry Thornberry Jr. And at your closing weight class of 249 pounds, with an 18-2 record from Tuscarora's Jalen Robinson. His opponent with a 45-3 record from Canton, Corey Siegfried. Ladies and gentlemen, a collective round of applause for your 2009 Ohio Junior High Wrestling State Championship finalists. Before we begin our championship and medal matches, we ask that you stand and honor our country for the playing of our national anthem.